The Murray has experienced many changes in a short time. The age of the paddle steamers declined as the railways arrived. Followed by the rise of the car. The river has become a place of leisure as well. Fishermen try to catch the Murray cod. Families relax and glide down the tranquil waters upon houseboats. And water skiers get their thrills behind speeding boats. There is, however, another type of craft that navigates the river. Many of the original paddle steamers are still here, though their roles may have changed. The Pie-Up in Swan Hill, and in Echuca, the PS Adelaide is the oldest wooden-hulled paddle steamer in the world. The Murray River, Australia's longest river, begins high in the Snowy Mountains. Becomes an alpine stream flowing westward through rolling hills and mountain pastures. It meanders through the valley as the current takes it past sandstone cliffs and flows past towns and farms until the river fills enormous lakes before emptying into the Southern Ocean over 2,500 kilometers later. The Murray River, its water is life.